school football. Now, Linton Stockton is coming off a 9-3 season and a loss in the sectional championship game last season. The Miners return quarterback Austin Carrizia and expect to contend for a sectional title again. Sports 10's Ross Rawling has the story.
Kids are hungry, the coaches are hungry, community's hungry.
Most high schools would be thrilled to death with a 9-3 season. But not Linton Stockton.
We want to get back to our undefeated seasons if we can, but that's definitely our goal.
The Miners open practice this week led by quarterback Austin Carrizia, who could turn in a monster junior season.
We have the potential to be very good. We just need to practice hard and get the intensity out of all of our players and just keep going.
We're not going to be the real run-heavy team offensively that you've seen. We're going to use our talents more in the air, get the ball out to our skilled guys.
The seniors on this team have memories of deep playoff runs that they were a part of only three seasons ago.
Even standing on the sidelines at the semi-state game was exciting for me, and then me seeing that made me want to work to get there, and now it's our time to give it a shot.
Set, go.
And the pieces are in place for another run. The Miners just need to put them together.
I like to say, like, teamwork's what's going to make the dream work. So, I mean, we have a lot of kids, and if we pull together as a team, I don't think we have any limits.
And it's those seniors that drive Linton's star quarterback.
I play for those guys. I mean, they're the main reason I play hard every day. I mean, they put the time in, and just fair that they have a good season.
To lead the Miners even deeper into November.
We're looking definitely for sectional, and I'd say everyone dreams for the state championship.
In Linton, I'm Ross Rawling, Sports 10.